And finally, Morgan. She played the game with her sister Alex, but now stands alone as the only one left from the other side of the house.
Hello, I'm Morgan. I'm 22. I went to school at the University of Texas. I was a cheerleader. When I first walked into the Big Brother house, I had no idea how I was going to play this game. And then things got even more complicated when I saw a familiar face walk in the door and, surprise, my sister Alex is in the house playing the game with me.
I'm very surprised no one has been doing it together.
Things really started off on the right foot when my friend Monty won the first HOH.
Congratulations, Monty. You are the first head of household of the season.
And then my sister Alex was the next HOH. Nominated my allies and they went home.
Good luck, Cornbread.
Fuck yeah.
See y'all.
And then I formed the Ball Smashers and it was us.
Ball Smashers.
Versus them.
The Late Night Jamboree.
We set our sights on taking out the other side of the house.
I still think we should vote Shane.
Yeah, of course.
Yep, I'm all for it.
And started with Shane.
Good luck, Shane.
And Neely. To go downhill a little bit.
Why am I celebrating? I just got put up.
I was nominated week 4, and then I had to win the veto to pull myself off.
Morgan, with 8 minutes and 35 seconds, you have won the golden power of veto.
Then we noticed that our alliance member, Whitney, started to get a little too close with some people on the other side of the house.
Justin, we should have a celebratory dinner tonight.
That's how you feeling?
Yes.
Does she know we're up here?
No.
What are y'all celebrating tonight?
All of these events led to Alex walking out the door at the beginning of the double eviction.
Alex, you have been evicted from the Big Brother house.
I felt hopeless going into this double eviction, but America awarded me with the care package.
Morgan! America has awarded you, Morgan, the power of veto with this care package.
I got the power of veto, and ultimately, I was able to keep me and Shelby safe that night.
I'm so sorry, but I choose to evict you, Whitney.
And Whitney went packing. That's what she gets for jumping ship. When it was only Shelby and I left in the house, we formed an alliance with the other side called the Jambalaya Gang.
Jambalaya Gang, come on.
1, 2, 3,
Jambalaya Gang.
Yeah!
Fuck my life.
But in the end, they weren't loyal and it just fell through.
So is Jambalaya Gang, or are we calling it quits?
Probably so.
Okay.
That means, Shelby, you are this week's HOH. Congratulations!
But even when my last alliance member, Shelby, won HOH that week, America threw me a curveball, and I was America's nominee. But then Shelby came through.
So I guess I won the power of veto.
Pulled me off the block.
I have decided to use the power of veto on Morgan.
I think the biggest turning point for me in the game was honestly winning HOH. I wanted so bad to be able to return the favor and help Shelby out.
The winner is Morgan!
But then Jason won the veto, and I had no other choice but to nominate Shelby.
I have to do the world's suckiest thing and nominate you for eviction.
I knew I was truly alone in this game when I had to watch Shelby, my best friend, walk out that door.
Shelby, you have been evicted from the Big Brother house.
Bye, guys!
With my back against the wall, me and Justin went head to head, and I came out the big winner.
You did it!
Oh my God, I'm in the final game.
This money would just be huge. For me to win this game would just mean the world to me.
Oh my God.